Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video, how to draw a square whose area is equal to the area of a given triangle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us choose here three sides of the triangle. So taking here 5 cm, 7 cm and 10 cm, you can choose another 3 sides as your choice, but always keep in mind that the sum of 2 sides is always greater than the length of the third side. So here this one 5 cm, 7 cm and 10 cm. Now again drawing here a line segment of length 10 cm. So labeling here point B and here C. So BC equal 10 cm. Next, measuring the length 5 cm and putting the compass on the point B and drawing here an arc. Now taking 7 cm with the help of compass and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So taking here point A. So first joining A and C, then joining A and B to complete the triangle. So here this one 5 cm and this one 7 cm. Next, drawing here a line through the point A and which is parallel with BC. So first taking any length and drawing here an arc. Now putting the compass on the point A with same length and drawing same arc here. Now taking the distance between these two line, so measuring the angle, now putting the compass here and cut the arc here. Okay, so now joining this line and this is parallel with BC line, so taking point here X. Next, bisecting the line BC, so taking greater than half of BC and drawing arcs by this way. Now putting the compass on the point C with same length and cut here and cut here. So now joining this and which bisect the line BC here at a point. So taking point here D and meet here at a point E. Okay. Now taking the length DC and BD both are equal. So putting the compass on the point E and cut the line AX here. So taking here F. So now joining CF. Next, taking the length DE and this is equal with CF. So putting the compass on the point F and cut the line AX here. So now taking point here J. Next, bisecting the line EJ. So taking greater than half of EJ and drawing arcs by this way. Now putting the compass on the point J and taking same length and cut here and cut here. So now bisecting the line EJ, so joining this and here bisecting at a point, so taking point here O. Next, taking O as a center and OJ and OE taking radius. Now drawing a semicircle with center O and from E to J. So this is a perfect semicircle. Next, extending the line CF and which made the semicircle here at a point. So taking here G. Okay. Now taking FG with the help of compass and cut here. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass on the point Z and cut here. So leveling here H and here I. So now first joining HI, then joining GH to complete our required square. So here the triangle ABC and square FGHI both are equal in area. Okay, so therefore FGHI is the required square whose area is equal to the area of the triangle ABC, and I will prove this here in this video. Okay. So now I'm going to prove this. So please watch the video till the end. So now I am going to prove this. So first, write down here the area of the triangle ABC. So area of the triangle ABC equal, we know that half of base equal BC and height equal. So here height equal ED. So half of base into height. Now equals to here half of BC, that's mean here half of BC, that's mean DC or BD, but we have to take here DC. So putting here DC and here height ED, this is equal with CF. Now DC, this is equal with EF, and CF equal with FJ. Okay, so from this we can write FG square, because here EF, FG and FJ and FG are in proportionate. So by using proportional formula, we can write EF into FJ, that's equal FG square. And here FG is a side, FG is a side of the square FGHI. So this is obviously area of the square FGHI. Okay, so area of the triangle and area of the square both are equal. That's the proof. And if you want the construction steps, then please subscribe.